Hey guys, so today is gonna be a vlog, another vlog about what I do in a day. So I haven't been posting as frequently, I know, because I've been really busy with work, and then I organized like a small get together of Halloween. It was small, it was just me and like two or three friends, but I was still really, really busy, and I cooked for that event as well. Like, I made the food, so I was super busy all day. But now, I didn't, like I said, I don't have that much time to fill, so I decided I'd just make another vlog, a small vlog. Right now it's like 7:30 in the morning, and I'm gonna have breakfast. I'm just waiting for my mom to pick me up, well, to pick us up, because I am taking the cat here with me. We're gonna have breakfast, and then I don't really know what I'm gonna do today. Today I don't have work. It's like a, it's not the weekend. Get off me. It's not the weekend, but you know, I don't have to work today. So I'm not sure what I'm gonna do. I might do my makeup. It's Day of the Dead today and tomorrow. So that's what I'm saying. I'm gonna do my makeup. So I might do that. But we'll see. I don't know. Sorry, guys. Okay, I guess I'll just record when I get... when I'm done having breakfast and get off. Sorry, guys. So yeah, I'm just gonna go have breakfast right now, and I'll keep you posted on what I do next. This bowl of fruit. I actually made another one the day before, because this is a different day, and the other one was a lot cuter. It looked really nice, but right now I just have some peach. I'm gonna take one actually. Sorry. So we have some peach, and then some grapes, some apple. The bottom, there's some pineapple, and that's it. It kind of looks like a lot, and it is a lot, but yeah, I was going to get a snack, but I had already had some cookies today, so that's why I took this fruit. And there's my cat over there, wondering what the heck I'm doing talking to myself. No. Hey guys, so believe me when I say I really wanted to look better for this video, but I just don't have any place to do my makeup here in my house, so that's why I don't do it here. And yeah, I'm also like kind of fixing my hair. Hold on. No, stop. Sorry, that was my cat. She's trying to like disconnect the thing where my phone is at. So anyway, and I really wanted to, like, I'm going through the process of rehydrating my hair. Sorry, my cat distracts me because he's like trying to push things over. I'm going into the process of rehydrating my hair because it kind of dried out when I dyed it. So I've been using different oils and stuff. So that's why it looks like this, because right now I'm about to like go through it again. I'm gonna put oil on it, and then I'm gonna take a shower, and I'm gonna go to bed. So that's why I'm also not doing my makeup, because I would just be taking it off. So anyway, I'm inserting a haul in here. This haul is like, things I got from Shein for my birthday and just random stuff. So the first part I'm actually wearing is this earring thing. I got this like hanging earring from this part of my ear. And this is not a real piercing, it's just like a cuff that came with this earring. They're together. See, it's just like a cuff like that. That's just a regular earring. Like, I didn't buy that one. I bought another one, which actually I don't have right now. But they're just regular hoop earrings that I got. So anyway, I'm going to start with the Shein part. So I actually already wore this, but I got this skirt. I got it in an S, and I should have gotten an M because it fits really short. But it's just one time I bought a dress in an M because I'm an M. But I bought it in Shein, and it was really big, so I thought I should get an S. But now this one's kind of small. So yeah, I already wore that, but I only wore it once. And then I got, I don't even remember what I got, because you know how long that takes to ship. Oh, I got this. Stop. I got, sorry, my cat. I got this cheetah print dress. Looks like that. So yeah, I haven't worn this one yet. And I got that in an M or an S. I think an S. I got this bathing suit. I haven't even opened this. Get out of it. Go away. Sorry. So I haven't even opened this. It's a three-piece swimming suit. So we have like the bra part, which has wiring, which is why I got it. I don't like it when they're not wired because, like, why would I want, like, everything hanging out there? And this is the bottom. I got this in an M because I had already bought swimming suits in Shein and an M, and that's my size. So, yeah. So it's this way. It's like a marble pink. And then this, you just tie it around the waist. I got that because I'm going to the beach in December, so yeah. And then I got this for my bedroom. Well, not for my bedroom. I actually have two rooms and I have two bedrooms in my house. And one of them, look at them, it's like that design, kind of like the, I don't know, the universe? Astrology? I don't know. Yeah, it's kind of like an astrology thing. It's super big, so I can't, like, show you completely, but you get the idea. So I'm going to use that on my wall. It usually comes with these things to, like, put on the wall. So yeah. Again, I got another bikini for the beach in December, and I don't normally look sick, it's just the lighting, okay, because it's actually like 6 p.m. and it's really dark outside, so anyway, this is like the top part, which you have to tie, that ought to be fun, have a good time tying that, and then the bottoms are pretty strange too. Sorry, my cat is trying to attack me because of all the strings. Stop it. Of all the strings. I can't even show you the bottoms, I swear to God. This is so weird. So you tie the bottoms, I guess? I don't even remember why I got this. Like, I obviously didn't think it would be this complicated. And then you tie this at the waist as well, so you wear it kind of like a dress thingy, again, just to cover up. But we'll see, I'll figure that out. And then the next dress I got actually looked better in the pictures there. I don't really like how it looks in person. And this is a dress that I got in M, which I should have gotten in S, but I didn't know it was going to be so big. So it's this one. It's like floral, and it has a little opening here, and it's just like that. And then the bottoms. Sorry, my cat keeps trying to attack the strings. The bottom, stop it. No. So the bottoms are like, you tie them up so you make it shorter, which is good because it's so long on me, longer than I expected it to be. But you know, but if you've ordered online before, you know how difficult it is to tell like what size you're supposed to be. Then I got this dress. Stop. Oh, she's going to disconnect me. Stop. Okay, sorry about that. So anyway, then I got this dress, and this is an S. It doesn't say on the tag. I don't think so. No, it doesn't say, but I'm pretty sure I got this as an S because I read the comments, and the comments said to get a size smaller than you. And that was actually a good idea because whenever I put this on, it's actually lighter on person, like that kind of color. And when I put it on, it's kind of long, and it's an S, so I imagine if I got an M, it would have been super long. The thing is, I am a size M, but I'm pretty short, so that's why. And then for my birthday, I got a bag, which I don't have with me right now, but I'm gonna make a separate video, like, what's in my bag, and then you'll see the bag that I got for my birthday. I also got some earrings, which I already wore, and then I got this... like perfume thing that just looks like that. It's called Before the Rain. It's really, it smells really good. Like, I don't know, it smells really nice, like tropical. Yeah, you can actually see the palm trees. It's gonna be really good when I go to the beach. So I've already used it, but I'm gonna use it again then. What else did I get? I got a bag, earrings. I got some other stuff too. I got a cake from one of my friends, then I got money, but I haven't spent all of it, so when I go shopping again, I'm gonna make a different haul for that one. So anyway guys, I guess that's all. I'll update you. Right now I just have to take a shower, like I said, do something with my hair.